Well, it's only 6 days to the commencement of the Homes and Construction Expo that will be taking place this month at the Kololo Independence Grounds. But it's crucial for you to know that for you to gain access to this prestigious event, you'll only need to part with 10,000 Uganda shillings to you for you to expose yourself to this wealth of knowledge as far as real estate is concerned. Now, I'm excited to tell you that as we drum up the excitement and the mood for the expo, we are keeping you up to speed with conversations from industry experts and players, the movers and shakers, as you may like to call them, like the Do Technologies, people that deal in smart switches, steel and tube, people that are also that have been here for the longest time, providing you with building solutions to have a picture and give you a picture of what exactly to expect when the expo is finally here. In addition, he also went downtown Nakasero to give you a picture of what is really happening on ground, what they are selling, what's trending in as far as construction is concerned, what to look out for when you're buying certain things as far as real estate is concerned. Again, my name is Francis Mukule, your host for the Homes and Construction Show here on Urban TV, and excited to come to invite you along this journey, you know, as we go deep and build this excitement for you, just to give you a picture before you come to the Homes and Construction Expo this month. Join me.
My name is Aloysius Ntambi, the Public Relations Officer at Steel and Tube Industries Limited. Steel and Tube is one of the leading manufacturers of quality and genuine steel products, not only in Uganda, but also in East Africa and the Great Lakes region. We manufacture ribbed bars, round bars, angle bars, chain link, barbed wire, S-wire nails, stainless steel tanks, angle bars, and so on and so forth. You name anything that is you require for the construction is made out of steel. Steel and Tube makes it.
We have supplied the Karuma Dam, Isimba Dam, all these projects, big projects in town. We have supplied the Kampala Flyover, the NSSF Tower, the headquarters of URA, and all this is because we produce quality products. Our emphasis is on quality. Quality, quality, quality is our secret.
How do you, how does Steel and Tube ensure that the quality of each product is ensured, one, and two, there is satisfaction from the side of a client that when I buy something from Steel and Tube, I'm guaranteed that, you know, I'm getting value for my money.
Oh, thank you. Apparently, we have a state-of-the-art laboratory here, and our production processes are monitored very, very stringently. Yeah, we monitor each and every step of the production process to make sure that the final products meet the standards that are set by not only UNBS but also international standard.
What should someone prioritize when it comes to starting to construct, in order to avoid maybe a building from collapsing or anything?
First and foremost, we encourage people who are building, before you start your project, you have to engage engineers. Engage an architect, engage a structural engineer to get the proper advice. You should buy the right products, materials. The bars should be the ones that meet the requirements of your structure. If you are building a storage building, get the right bars.
So the bar should serve the purpose for the whatever kind of house that you're building.
Yes, the right size, you know, the right length, because as I said earlier on, we have substandard products on the market. There's so many producers. Some of them are not certified, some of them dodge the standards put in place by UNBS. So engage an engineer, a structural engineer, as I said, engage an architect and all the others. Spend some more money other than using, you know, the experience. Some people be experienced in building, but all they know is use a bar. Any bar will work on the project. They don't bear in mind what will happen to the structure. The client comes and they insist that I want bars. You give them irrespective, but if they come and explain to you what they are going to build, we will endeavor to tell them to engage engineers, because engineers will determine how much, you know, weight is the structure going to hold. Okay. What are you going to use it for? The engineer will tell you, okay, use size 10 or size 16 or size 20 of bars. Yeah. And much of the time, the engineers, you know, recommend project owners to come to us. Okay. Yes.
That's amazing.
And the market now knows where to buy genuine products.
So, do you only deal with big projects, or if I have a house and I want an expert from you people to come and look at it before I could get into the buying, can you give me that set of service?
We are very, very careful not to mislead the public. We know where to stop. For us, we supply, we say, here we are, we have produced quality materials. Depending on your project, here we are. You are produced, get advice from the engineers, how much you need, what size, be advised accordingly. Yes.
We are so excited and very pleased to be partners for the Homes and Construction Expo that is organized by New Vision. And this is going to take place on the 25th and 26th at the Kololo Ceremonial Grounds. We call upon viewers out there to come and participate, come and see our innovations, the standards, and the opportunities, especially for those who are involved in construction. Come, there are lots of opportunities for you to discover. People who want to build, engineers, contractors, this is a very, very great opportunity for you. You should not miss out. We have loads and loads of products to show. The I-beams, the C-sections that you require to build factories, to build warehouses. These days people are trying to cut costs. See how you can build a full house using sections, I-beams, and all that. All that you require to cut costs and using quality steel products. Come to the expo, you will come to our stall, find out for yourself what you have been missing out, what you have been looking for. You come to our stall and you get it all.
Well, I'm excited to bring to you leaders in innovation and technology, such as Do Technologies, people that deal in smart switches. Take for example, you're in Kololo or you just forgot to switch on or switch off your heater or switch off your bedroom lights. You don't need to go back home and spend lots of money on transportation. All you need to do is to simply go to your phone and turn off these lights. That is only accessible if you make a choice to come to the Homes and Construction Expo for you to understand how smart homes and smart switches work. Welcome to the Hub and to the Homes and Construction.
Thank you, Francis. First of all, I'd like to thank you because you use the words make life simple, mm-hmm. because that's what we do. And our tagline is simplifying lives. We simplify lives in the form of basically all the controls of your house. Mm-hmm. It's on your fingertips. You don't need to worry about security. Mm-hmm. You don't need to worry about extra power being burned or just, you know, struggling to go from one place to the other just to switch off a light or something like that. I would like to mention real life examples from my clients that I've received. Most of the times what they do is, if they're out of town for a while and they want to give an illusion to some people that they're still home.
Oh, okay. Right? That's a security part of it.
Yes, that's a security part, yes. So we just schedule the lights to come on and go off at particular times, right? So say you're out of town and 8 o'clock you want your lights to be on, mm-hmm. and 12 o'clock you want your lights to be off. So in that way, someone believes that you're home, and it may scare off intruders or anyone planning bad things around. Wherever in the world, you're on vacation with your family, mm-hmm. out on the west or maybe somewhere else, you can just do it on the phone. Mm-hmm. Also, Francis, I would like to point out a feature that has really made my life easy, mm-hmm. right? So in the morning when I come, mm-hmm. As soon as I'm on the main gate of my office complex, I just open the app and I execute something we call a SIN, which is like a one-touch command.
It's a sync.
SIN, like a SIN, you know.
Okay.
So it's a one-touch command, and basically I club multiple functions together to behave in a certain way that I want them to. And just by a click of a button, it makes my life easy. So example, mm-hmm. as soon as I enter, I've made the programming to, you know, boil up my water for the coffee, right?
Oh, wow.
To switch on the office light, the reception light, and certain devices, they can behave in a way that we program them to. Just need a click of a button. Before you even entered, you have your things ready for you.
Oh, so the moment you arrive,
yes.
in the compound of your office
or home, anywhere,
whatever,
yes,
everything gets turned on.
Yes, whatever you program them to do,
okay.
you have to select them. Now, if you are coming home at night, right, and you know it's going to be tough for you to enter the house in dark, mm-hmm. you switch on a light, you have to go the other side of the room to switch on one light, the other side of the room to do the another one. So instead of that, you, as soon as you enter or you're in the parking, you can just execute one touch and boom,
the light will be
lights are on, maybe the AC is on as well, the TV is on, whatever makes your life simple. This is a demo kit, mm-hmm. so it's for clients who cannot come to our office and they want to avoid the traffic, the time, they want to save some time, mm-hmm. not travel in traffic, come all the way from, you know, anywhere in Kampala. Mm-hmm. So what we give is, we give them option to just bring the system to them at their convenience, their location, their time.
Ooh, we explain, get to them.
Yes, we get to them. We explain to them how our products work, mm-hmm. and that's how convenient we are. We even bring the system to them. Mm-hmm. Before I start with this, I would like to switch off the lights. Mm-hmm. Hey Google, turn off CEO light. So, as you see, it works on voice.
Okay. So, there's voice command.
It's voice command, Alexa, Google, or Siri. Mm-hmm. It's always good for the wife, the missus, you know. Sometimes they wouldn't want to, I mean,
go through the app.
Yes.
Stuff.
So, this is the system, and we have, as I was saying, the scenes, right?
Mm-hmm.
What we can do is we can switch off all the lights at once, right?
Or. Ooh.
We can also switch on all the lights at once, right? Say example, you're coming in with a guest and this is the living room, the guest room. You can just make a scene saying, I have some guests, right? So only these three lights, yes.
Mm.
Just one part of the house may come on, and if they're going, then just do that. Also, we have like a good morning, good night scene. So in case you're sleeping, you want your lights to be off,
mm-hmm.
and then your AC or your fan to be on, right? So you can just execute this and switch off, switch on.
Mm-hmm.
You know, many people like to charge their phone overnight,
mm-hmm.
right? So we also have an option for a plug. You can plug in your phone and just on the Do app, you can just program the phone to switch off the charger at say 1 a.m. So by the time you're sleeping at 11:30, 1 a.m. the charger goes off. So you know, like, you're very safe with that. Many people like to do that, and it's just very convenient, save power. It also connects to all the appliances at your place, like water heater, Like I had some problems of switching off water heater as soon as I get out of the shower.
Yeah, it's a big challenge.
Many people actually forget it. So I can just monitor it on my phone if I have left it off, and then I can click off a button. I can just, you know, save some power, and it makes life very easy.
Wow.
And basically, I can also lock a light. You know, we like to call it a child lock. So in case
nobody disturbs.
Yes. Let's say in case you don't want your askari, let's say, to switch off a certain CCTV light or maybe your child, and what you can do is you press on the light icon. You have two options, and if you disable this, you won't be able to turn it off when it's on,
okay.
And vice versa. So if it's off, can't be on.
Mm-hmm.
So these are unlocked, but I'll just lock this. So you have that option of added security, you know, no one is going to mess around, even if it's like a warehouse setting, then you can use that feature as well.
How do you give rights to the rest of the household, you know, people?
Yes.
Like, for example, wife, your children?
Yes.
Your objects.
Okay. So basically what we do is, when we install this system, we get a master phone, right? And we scan each and every device that we have installed in the place, right?
So a master phone?
Not a master phone, but we just get any phone that the client has.
Mm-hmm.
And we just, step one is we register all the switches and all the system in place. Then from there, he can give access to multiple people, more than 100 phones, more than 200 phones. You just need to log in with the email ID, sign up, do the necessary, and they can just give you access to whichever lights, as I was explaining.
As we close, what should people expect at the expo?
Definitely, since it's the venue to be, Kololo Independence Grounds, it's known for its vibrant host of exhibitions, concerts, festivals. So once you hear the name Kololo Independence Grounds and New Vision at the same time, you know it's going to be a banger. People can come with their family, friends, everyone around. I hope people spread the word. It will be good not only for me as a company, but also for all the exhibitors there, that we all expect good things from New Vision. And I'm so sure that it's going to be worth it. Just like really excited. Actually, I was planning to go to India on those dates, and I actually cancelled my tickets because I want to be there for the exhibition. It's a very exciting time. And hopefully people catch on, they learn about it online, and I will definitely spread the word to so many people. That's how we can move.
Alright, so pleasure. Yes.
Bako nga nsangibwa wani nakasero ku Market Square nga nze nakirizibwa okuba nga nze ntunda sika products mu Uganda. I'm the authorized dealer iranga dealer yo najija ku Kenya sika nga wano mu sika twajja okuyamba abantu kulwamazzi agababonyabonya. Gwe oyagala kuzimba wa? Buli kyoyagala okuzimba kyonna ng'ozimba wali amazzi, jangu wano mukulabako investment. Wetuli okubayamba. Era nkoowola bannayuganda bonna gye bali, mujje mu mwoleso gwaffe e Kololo mu Home Expo. Tugenda kubeerayo era tujja kubabuulira ebisingawo obungi ennyo ku mazzi. N'omuntu apulaninga okutandika okuzimba, jangu tukubuulire. Onozimba otya obutatuka ku bizibu bana balala bye bakoze eki bye bafunye. Tubalinze ng'ennaku z'omwezi 25 mpaka ng'ennaku z'omwezi 26. Ogwo omutwalo ogwogenda okuwa gugenda kuyamba gugye w'oli gukongereyo.
What I understand is that you people deal with waterproofing solutions here. Talk to me about what you have, your main product when it comes to waterproofing solutions.
The main products we have for waterproof, we have Sika Light. Mm-hmm. This is what they call Sika Light. It is called Sika Light because it's put in water.
Oh, put in water, what do you mean?
mortar is cement, sand.
Mm-hmm.
When you mix cement, sand, plus this.
Oh, we've got a cement.
Yes,
okay.
For plastering.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
So what does it do when you mix the two, when you mix the mortar?
It hardens the plaster and waterproofing.
Mm-hmm. Okay, so I want to have again Okuja Expo. What should people come into the Homes and Construction Expo? What should they expect?
Obuzo wana yovajeva itamu. Wewe msengo msengo pidinga off. Orwe msengo piika ika. Obuzo wana wana. Bagenda kufuno gonjolo kwa mani.
Mugenda wera, are you guys going to be there?
We are going to be there, sir.
We're still at Nakasero, the Shoprite of building materials here in Kampala. So I'm excited to be in the presence of this young lady. Her name is?
Namatov Jerina.
Yeah, she's called Namatov Jerina. She sells Tarazo. So Namatov, welcome to the Home and Construction Show. My name is Francis Emukule. So tell us, what is Tarazo?
Well, Tarazo, these are stones. We call them Tarazo stones. They are used on the floor. Verandas, most people use them on verandas, sheds, and all that. Depends. There are some also who use them inside their houses instead of tiles, or instead of using this normal ordinary cement. So Tarazo has a lot of materials. We have the stones, we have the white cement, this and that. We have the strips, those that you see behind me, that are strips. We have some other materials that are used well finishing. So a lot is needed.
So you do everything Tarazo?
Yes, we also have the pitch stones. I don't know if you've seen those stones on the poles.
They're a bit like rough?
Yeah, they are round down in the buckets.
Oh, the other ones?
Yes,
okay.
They are colored. They put them on the poles. Mm-hmm. They stick them with glaze. Yes.
So that they give that rough kind of feeling.
Yes. Whoever is out there and you're planning to construct or build something, please come to Kololo at the expo. You'll see a lot of things, and you come through and support us. People will expect a lot of things. They will see how Tarazo is made. We shall give a better explanation. So they'll see how Tarazo is made. They'll see how beautiful Tarazo can be, either in the house or outside.
So, Ajaruna Wanika, what should we expect from the expo? Because they're also going to be participating.
The expo, what I'm expecting, it is going to improve, the goods we are selling. Some people were saying that we are selling fake things.
Mm-hmm.
Now, this all the goods we have here, we are going to show them in the expo. And we shall differentiate them to the people who are going to buy them.
So that means you're only going to take quality products?
Quality products.
Okay, what are you bringing?
I'm bringing this on board.
Mm-hmm.
I'm saying tiles for ceiling.
Mm-hmm.
This soundproof. That's what I'm going to expect. Yeah.
What should people expect? Are there going to be any discount? Or?
The discount is going to be there automatically.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, because we need buyers. And we want to introduce these things to the people, because some people, they have not been knowing these things.
Mm.
But they are going to know how we make ceiling and how we make soundproof and the fireproof within the ceilings. So we want to show them so that they come and buy.
Why do you think people should come to the Homes and Construction Expo?
What I think, if you come today to the expo, you learn more. Because some people, when they buy fake things, they lose a lot of money. That's why you are seeing buildings get fall. But when you come to the expo, you learn a lot of things, and when you are going to construct, you do what you know. And you have learned all the best things you can use when you are building.
Amanya gange bampita Joan Adongo, Nkolanga Sales Manager, Novas Real Estate Company Limited. Sangibwa Bukoto, second floor, Chirabo Complex, nga wakaita kumafuta ga Oryx. Mkampani ya fetukola, mkuzimba ama yumba, na Uganda gosobolo kuita condominium. Gabela mu organized societies, tuina projects ezenja ulo, ezili mkuzimbiba, tuina projects enaguru, tuina projects entinda, tuina projects endala, ezili mkuzimbiba, ezi jobuzi. Nolwecho wana Uganda baluji, mbaniliza ku Homes and Construction Expo, egendo kubele kololo, nina kuzo mwezi abili mutanu, na abili mukaga, omwezi gunu. Bwemoja, temuita kumudala gwange, temuita kumudala gwa Novas Real Estate. Njagala tuwa itile muta amayumba amalunji, ngeene ndiye mabiga, mukampala muno mwegali, amayumba agasobola okubeera e Bulaya, ni mu Uganda, tugainamu, ojifunye otya, tuzimbawa, tujitunda sente mmeka, ato uyuse matendera ki okujifuna. Mbalinze nyo, erambe esunzi.
Anticipated Homes and Construction Expo that is going to be breaking the ground here in Uganda. The first ever physical Homes and Construction Expo here, that is in Uganda. Now, if you are looking for viable building solutions, that is in terms of advice, information, that is material, genuine solutions, innovations, things that has to do with comfort, the place to be is the Homes and Construction Expo. That's going to be taking place this month from 25th to 26th. Make it a date. The entrance fee is only 10,000 Uganda shillings, and I promise you that you will not regret this decision. My name is Francis Emukule, and I hope to see you there on the Homes and Construction Expo. It's a two-day event. If you don't come on 25th, please make it a date. Make it a must to come on 26th and equip yourself with this beautiful knowledge so that you're able to obtain the information that you need to acquire a dream home, so that you don't build and break. You only build once because you have the right information to make the right decisions and buy the right products. See you there.